This is my story, and it won't take long. My name is Joanna, and I have done wrong. When I was a young girl, no more than 13, I killed me a bad man for what he had seen. Lives out on the west coast, down by Coos Bay. My mama went working every night and day. The crocus were blooming for the welcome sun. The trailers ranged out along the old highway. Now that year at the shipyards, the ironworks, they laid off all the night crews and sent them away. And this Donnie Dakota, yeah, from just down the way, getting drunk on a Sunday, yeah, down by the bay. Had a face like a dark cloud, and his voice like the storm. With no work at all, boys, yeah, he just stayed home. Yeah, he'd wander the trailer park where I lived. He'd bang on the walls just to scare all us kids. One day I came out, and in the sunlight I stood. Told him to fuck off, boy, like no one else would. He took a fistful of my hair, he dragged me around to the back of the trailer and held me down on the ground. As I pulled my dress up, I could see the clouds overhead, so airy and bright as any thought in my head. All the crocus were blooming for the welcome the sun, and all the trailers lined up out on old Highway 101. That night as I lay in my bed wide awake, looking out of my window out over the bay. Well, I rose and I got my mama's gun from her drawer. She's sleeping so soundly as I walked out the door. Found Donnie Dakota from just down the way, sleep in the tall grass down by the bay. Stars were all shining and the moon was so red. I shot him three times in the back of the head.